السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم أما بعد آج کا سبق سن لیجئے.
Let us listen to the آج کا سبق which is delivered daily by Hazrat Morana Muhammad Yunus, the son of Hazrat Morana Muhammad Umar Palanpuri Rahmatullahi Alayh.
Lesson number 988. Hazrat Abu Sa'id al-Khudri radiyallahu ta'ala anhu narrates that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said that that person who goes out and clothes a Muslim person who doesn't have clothes, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give such a person green clothes of paradise. And number two, that person that goes out and feeds a fellow hungry Muslim person, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will grant such a person fruit from the fruits of paradise. And that person, number three, that goes out and gives money and gives water to that Muslim who is thirsty, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give him from the pure wines of paradise. This hadith is made mention of in Abu Dawud Sharif. And it's a sahih hadith. Immediately you hear this hadith, sometimes we forget, sometimes we get caught up in our own individual day-to-day chores. Try and make a habit. Immediately you hear the hadith, keep in mind what will be the benefit and the reward of the hadith, and thereafter go and make amal and practice on the hadith. Otherwise we might forget, we might not realize. We'll say I'll do it later, and then after that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows best if we will get a chance. Also, try and read with us inshallah. Subhanallahi wa bihamdihi عدد خلقه ورضا نفسه وزينة عرشه ومداد كلماته. Look, we've read this. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us a date palm in paradise. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is help is with us. And we are remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in return. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is also remembering us. So let us keep that in mind. We make dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the ability to clothe the naked, to give food to the hungry, to give something to drink to the thirsty. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala utilize the resources of the believers in the correct manner. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.